All right, hi everybody. Welcome to the Barreiro show page on KFAN.com. I'm Garzy. This is Barreiro. And if you listen to the show this week, you know Dan found himself in, I guess, a Larry David type situation where he's having some issues with this right here, Benecol, which I'd never heard of. I thought it was like an offshoot.
It's not as medical as it sounds.
I thought it was a medical name for blue chew.
It's supposed
chewables.
To help your cholesterol. I'm not even going to pretend that I know for sure that it does. I know that it tastes good.
I know that it's expensive, a lot more than the other ones we're going
to
try.
You're not living check.
Explain to us what the issue has been.
Well, the issue is they repackaged the Benecol tub, and in doing so, they went, in the old days, here's what you do. You go, I want some toast in the morning. You know, French baguette, toast it, and I say, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to take the top off.
Yep.
That's all it's going to take to start scooping the butter out onto the knife. But now, I guess because they think it's more sanitary, they decided we're going to put a medically sealed coating that you have to first remove with your hand before you can do that.
And that's
now,
the
in
issue.
In theory, this sounds like, oh, here's a nice little flap right
yeah,
here.
Yeah.
You say you just, what you do is you just peel this flap back. It's going to come off in one knife.
Something strange.
You're saying no.
Not so fast, my friend. What I'm saying is that's never worked for me. It's come off in pieces from side to side. Then you get butter in your hands. Then you get a knife. You go, okay, well, but then that peels off. So then you're peeling little sections and shards of this thing. You're saying it shouldn't be that difficult.
Let's try it. Let's give it right now. I went and bought this a little bit earlier today.
It's an intensive
birthday gift for you. Some final call. Thanks for another 10 years. So here's the final review. That's all.
All right,
here we go.
I hope it comes out clean.
Look at that. That's a pretty good tear.
Pretty clean. I was afraid it was going to go. It's never been that clean before.
I'll tell you what, you keep that.
Oh, wait a minute.
An invisible man. Sleeping in your bed.
In your car, there's like a noise you hear, a rattle, and then you go to the dealer, And you can't recreate. They go, what rattle? I don't hear anything.
We could put this back on. I could go return this to Cub right now. It came off so clean. And say, I didn't even open it.
Yeah.
That's how clean it was. All right.
Maybe that's my mistake. Maybe I have to go get it at Cub Foods.
Nothing like Cub Foods.
Yeah. Although I actually do have a Cub. We have a Cub near us. Same one. All right. Now.
Thanks, everybody.
Now I'm not vindicated. Unbelievable. Now I'm bitter.